This is Heston Cleveland
and Ricardo Love,
and this is the Indy Hookup.
The Indy Hookup.
Hook me up, baby.
We got the hookup for you.
A show now.
The hookup on playlist. The hookup on radio. The hookup on internet radio. The hookup on interview. The hookup on college radio.
The hookup on information you need.
The Indy
Hookup.
It's the Indy Hookup.
Ricardo, it's yes. That time again.
Yes, sir, it is.
It's time for
the Indy Hookup.
Today, this show has been inspired by my mom,
the queen,
Ricardo.
Yeah.
I've been dying to do this.
Yeah, yeah.
You know, I come across remakes of different cover songs.
Okay.
So my mom said, y'all should put a show together. So that's what we gonna do.
We gotta give her credit for it.
And we found some good ones for you today, family. Man, I'm so excited. Listeners, I guarantee you're gonna be singing on this one.
For sure, now.
We got Janique Nina.
Yes, sir.
What You Won't Do for Love.
Too much.
We got my boy Chauncey.
Okay.
Good Day. Oh, from Cameo.
Ah, my group.
And of course, we got my family Rankin Screw with La 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 Means.
I love you.
Then I got a local group. And the name of that group is 510.
The town.
That's the area code of Oakland, California. And their remake is Sarah Smiles.
Okay.
Dog.
What?
This one is better than the Hall and Oates. I promise you that. I promise you that.
Better than Blue Eyed Soul?
Then we got my other family from the town, Bassman BD,
yeah,
with his remake of Rainy Night in Georgia. Then my girl Gwendolyn Collins, she got two.
What's that?
Don't Worry, Be Happy.
Mm-hmm.
And then this is my mom's nickname for her, the Barry White girl.
Okay.
Because she sings I'm Gonna Love You. I love that remake.
I gotta hear that.
Then we got my family Rags Gustav.
Yeah.
With Everybody Plays a Fool.
No, that's true.
Sometimes.
Sometimes.
You know, sometimes.
Sometimes.
Then my family Black Nova.
Yeah.
Man, he did that nice remake of Bob Marley's song Don't Cry.
Different lyrics though.
Man, y'all gotta see the video on that.
It's dope.
And then my all-time favorite.
Who that?
Rajani with One Less Bell to Answer.
Okay.
Classic.
Yeah.
Classic.
Okay.
I'm promising y'all gonna be arguing back and forth about this one for a long time, Ricardo.
Okay. I thought you had one more, The Girl from Ipanema. That's the one you can never pronounce. And that's by Christina Burnett.
Show number 7.
Yes, sir.
We build in the Indy
Hookup.
This is Janique Nina with What You Won't Do for Love.
Wonder what is wrong with me. Well, I'm in a mind what they dream of. What you won't do, or do for love. You tried everything, but you won't give up. In my world,
this is Rajani. One last bell to answer.
Go.
This is Rankin Screw with La 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 Memes.
Oh, baby. Did I fit in three big way? Baby. Listen, girl. Many guys has come to you with the line that wasn't true, and you passed them by. Though you're in the silly ring, and their lines don't mean a thing, why don't you let me try?
Let me try.
No, I don't wear a diamond ring. Saw a girl who I needed in this world. You are the one for me.
One for me.
Let me hold you in my arms, girl, and fill you with my charms. I'm sure that you will see.
You will see.
The things I'm saying are true.
This is Rags Gusta with Everybody Plays the Fool.
Everybody plays the fool sometimes. No exception to the rule. Maybe factual, maybe cruel. I lie, 'cause everybody plays a fool. Falling in love is such an easy thing to do.
This is Gwendolyn Collins with I'm Going to Love You.
Calling, eager and eager to feel your lips. rise upon my face, deeper and deeper, anytime or any place.
Oh, I love you, love you, love you.
Just a little more, babe.
I'm gonna need you,
ooh, every day, babe.
I'm gonna want you, want you, want you.
Every way, boy. In every way, boy. In every way, hey. In every way, boy.
Gwendolyn Collins sounded so good. Let's hit him with another one. Be happy.
Life is too short to be trying to play some games. All I really want is to be happy.
Miss
life's too short to be trying to play some game. Life is too short to be trying to play some game.
The Indy
Hookup.
This is a Bob Marley remix with Everything's Gonna Be Alright, but with different lyrics. Same music. Remade by Black Nova.
Didn't hate us, there'd be no reason.
This is Bassman BD with a rainy night in Georgia.
Hovering by my suitcase, trying to find a warm place to spend the night. Oh, heavy rains are falling. Seems like I hear your voice calling, saying it's alright. Oh, rainy night in Georgia. Such a rainy night in Georgia. I believe it's raining all over the world. Yes, it is. Feel like it's raining all over the world. All over the world. Neon signs are flashing, taxi cabs and buses passing through the night. A distant moaning of a train seems to play a sad refrain to the night. But it's a rainy night in Georgia. Such a rainy night in Georgia. It's raining all over the world. Yes, it is. Feel like it's raining
all over the world.
How many times I wonder, and it still comes out the same. No matter how you look at it or think of it, oh, it's life and you got to play the game. I'll find me a place in a boxcar, and I'm gonna take out my guitar, just to pass some time. And late at night when it's hard to rest, I hold your picture to my chest, and I'm gonna feel fine, oh so fine. It's a rainy night in Georgia. Such a rainy night in Georgia. I believe it's raining all over the world. It's raining all over the world. I believe the raindrops falling down on me. Feel like it's raining all over the world. Raindrops falling down on me. Feel like it's raining, raining, raining
all over the world.
The Indy
Hookup.
This is 510 Sarah Smile.
All alone with me.
tomorrow. If you wanna be free, you know, all you got to do is say so.
This is Chancy with Good Day.
I can feel it when you walk, even when you talk, it takes over me.
Yes, I'm dandy.
I wanna know, can you feel it too?
Yeah, yeah.
Just look.
Good day. How does it feel to be from the OAK? Let's slide in and out, finna get some rolling trays. A ride through the lake, trying to find new bay. Man, life's great. My life's great. Especially when you bring more checks to the bank. Nice candy paint. Sip good drink. In my C-step, don't care what you think. Thank you. Cause it like me on it poppin'. People get stanked in the O cause we hella knockin'. Nerdies looking for birdies and not helicopters. I'm a classy and gentleman and a little proper. But conversations are minimal cause people gossip. No days off from working, we just party harder. My goal is to be better than both the Carters. I'm not stressing myself, I just work smarter. Feels good in hell, illegal marijuana. J's in the night, gorilla fingers in my nana. Exhale, laugh at life problems. Too cool for the nonce, man, no more drama. Just keep this shit playing like me. Who? Young Chan Z, let's mile through the city and get a few drinks. You ain't got it, we'll drinks on me. Look, so don't f*** up the vibe, don't f*** up the jam. Dig on the flow and yike on the mans. Hitting the bird while I'm doing my dance. Chris Paul, John Wall, hit him with a little dance. Keep this player like me. Who? Young Chan Z, let's mile through the town and come vibe with a piece. And that's what it be. I say, man, it's a good day. How does it feel to be up in L.A.? Especially being where from all the players play. Old school vibe, damn, that's clean. Looking at a six-tray, people hating on the high. Still say, hey, let's go downtown and get a few things. Cause we in Bel-Air tonight, so let's sip champagne. But first, my girl's shopping. My girl's shopping for new apparel. In the down double barrel. Keep this shit solid, so thorough. Know you put your boys on a roll. Smoking good, great, it's an honor roll. Blowing them town, they can't eat them all. Glad it's a good day up in the O. Glad it's a good day up in the O. Up in the O. Glad it's a good day up in the O. Up in the O. Glad it's a good day up in the O. Oh, 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 glad it's a good day up in the O. Up in the O.
Dandy, I can feel it when you walk. Even when you talk, it takes over me.
You're so dandy.
I wanna know, can you feel it too? Just like I do.
The Indy
Hookup.
This is Christina Bennett, girl from Ipanema.
Olha que coisa mais linda, mais cheia de graça. E ela, menina, que vem, que passa. Doce balanço, caminho do mar. Moça do corpo dourado, do sol de Ipanema. O seu balançado e mais que um poema. É coisa mais linda que já vi passar. Ah, porque estou tão sozinho. Mais linda por causa do amor.
Said you had a dope indie tip for today. What is it?
I do have some tips about playlists, but let me tell the people how they can get in touch with us first. I-N-D-Y is how we spell Indy, so it's the IndyHookup@gmail.com. And our website is theindyhookup.com. We're all about getting the artist exponential reach through our multiple platforms, and it's growing every day. You can find all the different links at our website, so let me go ahead and get into it. Here we go. The Indy Hookup is about artists taking control and taking power and being creative about getting their reach out there. We created this platform for them to do that. Also, what comes along with just being heard is music education. So right now I want to give you what we call our Indy Hookup tip. We talked a little bit about playlists. Playlists is on Spotify and Apple Music mainly, but it's on other platforms as well. Those are the two that really matter, I should say, the ones that are really prominent. Now, Spotify is the one that playlist companies concentrate on. I don't know why that is. Maybe they're the ones that they can get directly to fans and have the fans show up on that site. You have to be careful with these playlist companies because some of them are using bots. Some of them will get you in trouble. They may even get you pulled from the platform. So you want to look for reputable companies. I'm not going to name them all, but I will name the ones that I've dealt with that I believe is reputable, and you can find more. We have Boost Collective. We have Playlist Booker. We have Ugrow and Imperium. I would also add Musicvertising. And trust me, that's not them all. That's the ones I've used and a couple more. One I'm not going to mention because I don't want you to get tempted. I'm almost positive that they use bots the way the speed in which those tracks were coming in. So, again, we don't want to get you in trouble by using bots and fake people. Matter of fact, you don't really want that because you want to get a fan base that is a true fan base, because as soon as you drop off of those playlists, your numbers will instantly drop. But if you get a true fan to add you to their own playlist, then it will go on and on and on. They will play you on repeat in their car. Also, TikTok is a new way. Not that new, but it's a way that is becoming more and more popular, even though they're in trouble with the U.S. government for some reason. TikTok music promotion, some of those companies that I aforementioned offer TikTok music promotion. So YouTube music promotion and TikTok music promotion is another way. You can buy boost for more and more audience to hear that, and that will bleed over to where people listen to your music, and you will also get a royalty from when it plays on YouTube. There was some discrepancy whether TikTok was playing for all the plays that they were having, and some record companies even pulled their songs and their artists from TikTok's platform. I don't know what happened with that, but I know that most of these companies are still offering TikTok music promotion as a viable way to get new fans. YouTube is definitely a reputable one, and they use something called skip ads. The bottom line is that when record companies used to sign artists, they used a big budget to get you in front of a new fan base, or to expand your fan base, or to even reconnect with the fan base you already had. And it is unrealistic to think that if a major record company will spend thousands, sometimes over $1 million, to get an artist like Rihanna, her promotion for her new album, one of the albums, was over $1 million. For advertisement, billboards, radio spots, so on and so on. So you as an independent artist would probably, just let's just be real, probably not as good as quality mix and all of that professionalism as this already known artist or artist with all this stuff behind him. For you to think that you're not going to have to invest in yourself is unrealistic. You're going to have to spend money to get fans. That's a sad reality of it. Playlist companies charge you money to put you on playlists, and you have to buy Facebook, Instagram ads, YouTube ads, TikTok ads. Let me rephrase that. You don't have to do a damn thing. But if you want to expand your fan base and eventually get a critical mass where you're spending less and making more, and you achieve critical mass where you are making profit. So this Indie Hookup has been a little bit longer than our former ones, but I really wanted to drive this point home as an independent artist about how you spend your money and some results you're likely to get with the playlist route and the buying ads route. These are by no means exhaustive, and we will be sharing more in the coming shows.
Indie, this has been your Indie Tip of the Day.
Yeah, I like that, man.
I'm glad you liked it.
Oh, and listeners, before we end today's show,
what you got? What you got?
I got my man Ricardo Love.
Who, me?
Remix master.
Okay.
Videographer.
Okay.
Animator.
Okay.
Producer.
Yeah.
Songwriter.
Yeah.
He doing the damn thing.
Yes, sir.
And he'll do the damn thing for you.
Yeah, just because we're independent artists doesn't mean we're not professional. So if you have songs you're sending to us that are not mixed properly, vocals need tuning, you can hit me up at the Indie Hookup at Gmail, INDY, and we can make that right.
And with that,
peace.
This is Heston Cleveland
and Ricardo Love,
and this is the Indie Hookup.
The Indie Hookup.
Hook me up, baby.
We got the hookup for you. For show now. The hookup on playlist. The hookup on radio. The hookup on internet radio. The hookup on interview. The hookup on college radio.
The hookup on information you need.
The Indie Hookup.